I'm not ashamed to admit that I'm a Christian. But you don't need to be in the pew every Sunday to know that there's something wrong in this country when gays can serve openly in the military, but our kids can't openly celebrate Christmas or pray in school.
I could go on a full statement of saying why this guy's a total retard, but all I'm wondering is why he's wearing Ernie's jacket from Brokeback Mountain.